For Kelly Mao, I'm just really gonna be here supporting her kasi for sure. Well, I'm really blessed to be around also by veteran players na matagal ko na nakasama since 2015, and mas nadagdagan pa tayo ng mga firepower natin. So, alam mo yon, mas madami tayong maibibigay hopefully at the SEA Games, and with preparation also, with all the sa gelling also of the team, the training, sana makuha naman yung chemistry and sana maganda talaga yung performance namin this year.
Speaking of yung preparation and chemistry, hindi pa kayo nagsasabay ni Kelly Mao, no?
Mm-hmm.
How do you expect yung partnership niyo to go?
Cheer ko lang si Kelly Mao. I'm kidding. I know, you know, Kelly Mao is really a fighter, a brave girl. I mean, who wouldn't want Kelly Mao in your team talaga? From net defense, floor defense, everything, she's all around. So I'm just really looking forward to be teammates with her, to play with her, not against her, no, to be with her also, play with her, and really support each other. I think the one thing na hindi pa rin namin nakikita kung how will it go eh. Kasi nga, never kami nag-train together. Di-train naman ako together, but not in games pa. So, for Kelly Mao, I'm just really gonna be here supporting her kasi for sure, syempre, other teams are scouting her also at the same time. So, tutulungan lang namin siya para mabigay niya yung full potential niya. And syempre, mas masarap yung first time na experience niya sa national.